ready to run. They're away. Speed from Money on Black down near the rail, poked up to lead. Way Too Much moves to second. Then Victor Darrell, who just runs a bit wide there. They were followed railing up next. Electra Violet a couple away, Innocent. And True Contender back at the tail. Down the back they go. And the leader is Money on Black out by two. Way Too Much doing the chasing. Then came Victor Darrell. Others were headed by Innocent. And then Electra Violet up to the turn. Money on Black the leader. Straightened a bit over a length on Way Too Much. It's in front. Money on Black. Too Good. Money on Black has beaten Way Too Much. Third might be Innocent, flashing late from Victor Darrell. Then True Contender and Electra Violet back at the tail end. The time here is around, in fact, 31:13 the time. After race number nine, and Money on Black has been too good for Kia Hurley. It's 1, 7, 8, and 2. One Money on Black, the winner. Second going to 7, which is Way Too Much for Darren Camporelli, and 3rd to 8, Innocent for Kim Johnston. It's 1, 7, 8, 2, 4th after race 9 here at Angle Park.